honoring the life and legacy of overseer and apostle Dr. Cora Lee Palmer. God placed Dr. Cora Lee Palmer in my life in 1972. Dr. Palmer embraced me as her spiritual daughter, and I served as her armor bearer from 1977 until she transitioned to be with the Lord on June 28, 2021. As Dr. Palmer's armor bearer and spiritual daughter, I witnessed her life of sanctification and devotion to God. I drove Dr. Palmer all over the United States as she ministered in obedience to the call of God on her life. Dr. Palmer was a woman of great faith, love, and compassion, used by God to perform miracles, signs, wonders, and deliverance in the lives of many people. In 1984, Dr. Palmer founded Soul Harvest Miracle Revival Ministries Incorporated in Miami, Florida, where she was passionate about providing housing and social services to homeless individuals and families. Dr. Palmer recognized the call of God on my life. She mentored, cultivated, guided, developed, imparted godly wisdom and biblical truths as she prepared me for ministry. I was ordained as a pastor under Dr. Palmer's leadership in 1993. I was ordained and appointed as an apostle in 2006. Throughout my tenure as a pastor, Dr. Palmer continued in her role as my spiritual mother. She became my prayer partner, ministry supporter, and chief overseer of Soul Harvest International Ministries Incorporated of Ocala, Florida. I am beyond blessed and honored to have had the opportunity to serve Dr. Cora Lee Palmer. Her last words spoken to me a week before she transitioned were, "Stell, you're gonna be all right." I will forever cherish the time we spent together and the prophetic words spoken over my life. It is with great pleasure and humility that I commit to honoring the life and legacy of Dr. Cora Lee Palmer.
All the worshipers in the house, lift your hands and repeat after me.
What a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve.
The creator of heaven and earth.
The creator of heaven
yeah.
and earth.
There are no words that I can say to glorify the greatest name.
Others are ashamed.
just wanna make it to heaven. I just wanna make it in. Oh, I just wanna cross that river.
My Lord,
I wanna be free from sin. Oh.